Break a wrist, an ankle, or a hip, and with normal bone density, you're likely to recover. But if you have low bone density, it's harder to bounce back.
Bones are important. Bones keep you together. If you fall and break something, your life is going to stop for a while.
I'm going to bring you back for your exam.
Technologist Sarah Merritt says a bone density scan, also called DEXA, will let you know if you're at risk or have already hit osteopenia or osteoporosis.
The tube will center over your lower spine first.
During the quick exam, you need to hold still with your arms at your sides.
Then it will come down and do each hip.
By looking at those scans, a radiologist, like Dr. Priscilla Wallace, can give you a T-score. The higher your T-score, the denser your bones.
Your T-score is comparing your bone density to somebody who's 30 years old and has their maximum bone density. And if you fall more than 10% below that bone density, then you're osteopenic. And if you fall more than 25% below that bone density, you're osteoporotic.
Family nurse practitioner Deborah Lower says DEXA scans are generally for people over 50 and are especially important if you have a family history of low bone density. There are certain cases when you need to get scanned before you reach 50.
Particularly women that are very thin, women who are bulimic or who are anorexic need them maybe even in their 30s and 40s. Definitely heavy smokers need them. Women who've had hyperthyroidism or who've taken thyroid supplements, people who've been on steroids for long periods of time, or people who've been on immunosuppressive drugs need to be scanned early.
You want to find out, I'm low bone density, and what can I do about it now? You want to know what you can do about it. It's about prevention.
To strengthen your bones, you can do things on your own, like getting more calcium and vitamin D, and exercising more. Your doctor might also recommend medication. But first, you need to evaluate your risk with a DEXA scan.
People are always surprised how quick it is. And what I hear a lot is, well, that was easy. This is the easiest thing I've done all day.